Yes, class. Seven questions I have written. I'll be dictating the options to you now. I'm giving you time. Don't worry. Don't worry. Yes, you can write. I will be speaking for, and if anybody speak in between or look here and there, rather than concentrating upon cheating and knowing the answer, you should understand the question and how the answer is written. Pick out where the word locustus is used in the story. Where the word locustus is used in the story. Seven questions from a letter to God. Fine. 2 minutes I'm giving you. Complete this. Leave the space for MCQs. I will be speaking the options now. I'm giving you a minute. I'm not speaking. Better wait. Don't want to create mess. There are some slow writers also in the class. Nobody will speak. So I'm going to cancel the test of those students, those who are creating mess in the class. You write 8th question, those who have written 7th, fine? So difficult for you people to sit. Again, starting from the very easy, which bird shook down the hemlock tree? Which 8th question? Yes, I'm not going to write it. It will be written here. I'm not going to erase. Are you out of your senses, Daksh? I'm saying these 7 questions are written here. You need to note down what I'm speaking. Fine. That will be there only. Not going to erase. 8th question. Which bird shook down the hemlock tree? Online children also, beta, are you able to write? Only 5 children are there today. So write down. Which bird, B-I-R-D, shook down the hemlock tree? Shook down. Because you have not listened to it very, that's why you are just surprised. S-H-O-O-K, shook. Shook down the hemlock tree. Option A, crow. Option B, cuckoo. Option C, myna. Option D, parrot. Nobody will speak anything. Just write the correct answer. Beta, I will repeat. Nobody will ask me to repeat. I know the space of each and every child. Which bird shook down the hemlock tree? Aapke test mein aapka question likha aana chahiye. And correct answer should be written. Fine. I'll be speaking 4 options. You pick out the correct answer and write it down. I'll be repeating one question twice and all the options twice. After that, don't ask me. So, which bird shook down the hemlock tree? Option A, crow. Option B, cuckoo. Option C, myna, M-Y-N-A-H. Option D, parrot. Crow, cuckoo, myna, parrot. 9th question is, what was the effect of fall of dust of snow? What was the effect of fall of dust of snow on the poet? What was the effect of fall of dust of snow on the poet? Statement 1. This is a question only. Maybe options nahi bol rahi hu. Okay. Statement 1 changed his luck. Question number 9 is like statements are given and options mein hoega. Statement 1 is correct. Statement 2 is correct in that way. Got my point? So write down. Statement 1 changed his luck. Statement 2 changed his mood. This you need to write down, beta. Ye baad mein likh lena. It is written over here. Bivan. What I'm speaking, write down that. Changed his luck. changed his mood statement to statement 3. Changed his profession. Changed his profession. Yes, now option A. You need to pick out the correct option and just write down. Fine. Option A, only statement 1 is correct. Option 2, only statement 2 is correct. Option C, statement 1 and 2 both are correct. Option D, statement 3 is correct. Clear? Shall I repeat? Statement 1 is changed his luck. Statement 2 is changed his mood. Statement 3 is changed his profession. Now, option A, statement 1 is correct. Option B, statement 2 is correct. Option C, statement 1 and 2 both are correct. And option D, statement 3 is correct. Okay. Last question. Yes, you are not paying attention. Same students who have been highlighted n number of times. Why does the poet use uncommon bird and tree? Why does the poet use uncommon bird and tree? Last desk, I'm not going to check your test. Both of you are engrossed in stupid things. Uncommon bird and tree. I'm saying, why does the poet use uncommon bird and tree? Option A, because he was in a sorrowful mood. Option A, because he was in sorrowful mood. One option I'll be repeating twice, that's it. Option B, because he was in a joyful mood. Option C, he was feeling anxious. Option C is he was feeling anxious. Option D, poet was very angry. Option D, poet was very angry. A-N-X-I-O-U-S. Anxious ke spelling. Fine. He was very angry. Last option is he was angry. Beta, in the first option, he was sorrowful. He was in joyful mood. Third is anxious. Fourth is angry. Fine. Now the options of these questions. Who does Lenko have complete faith in? Options are already written to you. Second question. Beta, you have written the options for the first question. For second, who collected the money to give to Lenko? That you have written options. Option A, God arranged money for him. Option A, God arranged money for him. Option B, postmaster collected money. Option C, postman collected the money. And last is, all the employees collected the money. All the employees, I'm not going to ask the answers, keep your mouth shut. Fine? No more jokes now. Third is, how do you think the postmaster felt when he received Lenko's second letter? The postmaster thought Lenko was cunning. Postmaster thought. Question number 3. How do you think postmaster felt when he received Lenko's second letter? Make sure you are considering the second letter And what was the content of second letter? Keep that in mind. Fine. So, first option of question number third is postmaster thought. But a postmaster thought will be there everywhere. Rest of the things you can note down. Postmaster thought Lenko was cunning. Postmaster thought Lenko was greedy. First is cunning, C-U-N-N-I-N-G, cunning. Option B is greedy, Lenko was greedy. Option C, Lenko was illiterate and uneducated. Lenko was illiterate and uneducated. Last is Lenko was comical. Option D, Lenko was comical. Uneducated. Fine. So I spoke all the options. I repeat, he thought he was cunning. Second is he was greedy. Third is he was illiterate and uneducated. Fourth is he was comical. Fine. Now, fourth question, describe the postman's appearance. Option A, postmaster was a fat and rude fellow. Appearance ke saath ek trait bhi bataya hua. Fine. Postmaster was, you just write fat and rude. I'm not going to speak again. I told you, I'll be repeating twice. Jo abhi bol rahi ho, wo note down karo. ठीक है, बाद में कंफ्यूजन जो रहेगी दैट यू कैन सॉर्ट आउट लेटर. आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक द ऑप्शंस ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. डिस्क्राइब द पोस्टमास्टर्स अपीयरेंस. ऑप्शन ए, फैट एंड रूड फेलो. ऑप्शन बी, स्लिम एंड एमिएबल फेलो. ए एम आई ए बी एल ई, स्लिम एंड एमिएबल. ए एम आई ए बी एल ई. थर्ड इज फैट एंड एमिएबल फेलो. Fat and amiable fellow. Last is slim and rude fellow. Slim and rude. I repeat this. Describe the postmaster's appearance. Option A, fat and rude. Option B, slim and amiable. Option C, fat and amiable. Option D, slim and rude. That's it. Next question number five. What are the raindrops compared to? Option A, clouds. Option B, fur balls, F-U-R, fur. First is clouds. Second is fur balls, F-U-R-B-A-L-L-S. Third is pearls. P-E-A-R-L-S. Next is scents. C-E-N-T-S. C-E-N-T-S. Scents. Clear? Option A, I repeat, clouds. Option B, fur balls. Option C, pearls. Option D, scents. C-E-N-T-S. Now, question number six. How did Lenko react when he received the money? Option A, Lenko was happy. Option B, Lenko was angry. Option C, Lenko was sad. Option D, Lenko lost his faith in God. I repeat, how did Lenko react when he received the money? Question number six. Lenko was happy. Lenko was angry. Lenko was sad. And last is, he lost his faith in God. Now, last question, pick out where the word locustus is used in the story. Dhyan se likhna hai. Option A, a group of locusts. A group of locusts. Option B, a hopping of locusts. H-O-P-P-I-N-G. H-O-P-P-I-N-G. A hopping of locusts. Option C, a plague of locusts. P-L-A-G-U-E. P-L-A-G-U-E. Plague of locusts. And last is a bundle of locusts. A bundle of locusts. I repeat, a group of locusts, a hopping of locusts, a plague of locusts, a bundle of locusts. Now, fine, done. You have been to those? Yes, online children, beta, any doubt, you can write in the chat box. Fine, otherwise, I guess it is very much clear. Nobody will speak. How are you doing it? You are being recorded. See, I'm going to now, you know, change the direction of the camera for that. Yes. Gia, collect from this side. Wait, we will be collecting. Nobody will get up from the seat. Yes. I'm having a look. Those who are honest enough in performing, I observed that. Group of locusts, hopping, 10th. Which one, 10th? Question is? Question bolo. I was inventing it, sir. Yes, done, beta. Yes, you have done, children.